third one of a sword online. Sword art online in real life videos. That's a mouthful. Anyway, doing the third video. This one is going to be called tsujikaze. Tsujikaze. I'm saying G. Yeah, because that actually means something completely different. But tsujikaze means rowing. It's basically another one of client skills, as well as one of the first bosses they ever fought in the whole series, which was ilfang, kobold. Use it as an EI skill, which is kind of ironic because he didn't actually have a scabbard for it, so he had his outline. So basically, just put his hand up out there, hit with it. He basically cheated. But yeah, that's the tsujikaze skill in a nutshell. So what it basically is like a draw skill where you draw from the scabbard, as well as charging with the enemy at the same time. Draw it out, and sounds pretty simple, but it's pretty cool. It could take you a couple of tries, but yeah, here we go. Get the setup for it. Tsujikaze for you? Tsujikaze. Keep doing that. Sorry. Anyway, hope you enjoy. See you in the next one.